I heard two.
Well, for me, I did a fuel test with my setup because I'm running low wings. I can run 1.5.
I'm at 1.8.
Apparently my front left is 62 degrees.
Map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please.
Our lap on hard's going to be fucking shit.
Yep. Oh, seems more likely for a crash. Let's group turn one. Mediums can do 20 laps, I think.
You gotta remember they go slower than us, but less than us.
And they also run every assist under the sun. Like, with like ABS off, you can run risk of really fucking your tires.
I tabbed, I'm just gonna stay right on the start, you can go in the middle.
Yeah.
Urban, if I get a good start, I'll probably try and go inside.
I'm just not even gonna try and get a good start,
Tab.
Yeah, I just don't wanna be like in the side of your car. That's
just
all.
Hope we don't.
That's alright.
The likelihood of me getting a good start is like 2%, so.
Yeah.
You're about as good as Vengeance at the start.
Yeah. Bill got disqualified, that's huge. Fuck, I didn't realise I was so close to my grid box. From burnout into my grid box.
Jose pinched me. I had such a good start too.
Fuck, is this behavior bullshit?
Whoa!
Oh.
Will just hit me.
No, that was Jacko. I slammed into the back of him.
Scotty, look where you are.
Fuck's sake. Alright, it's not over.
Not too long, bro.
Ajnik's on softs. Just realised.
Careful, Scotty.
Great qualifying position, Karma. Oh. Well used.
Fuck me.
Alright, let's focus now for the rest of the race.
I'll get this Muppet down the straight.
50's gone to the final corner.
Fantastic.
Tool's got damage.
Well, you got him down the straight.
A lot of people had damage, it seems. Did Jacko go in?
Yeah, Jacko and Will, I think.
He might report me.
Are they not teammates? Lamau.
No, I slammed into the back of Jacko. I don't know if I got hit or not, but it was massive Constantino effect.
now enabled. DRS enabled.
Holy moly.
That was huge.
That's fine.
I was looking at my rating. It's going to upgrade. Yeah, it's upgrading.
Ooh, Ajnik pits.
That's fine, lads, because that's fine because they can't go hard yet.
Is it time to go hard?
I mean, you could risk it. How the fuck is the front so far in front?
Nice battle, Karma.
You're
gonna
have
so much
straight line speed, man. Yeah, I do. Yeah, you have
like ease
more. Still 19 drivers. 19 drivers that can cause a safety car.
Is that Brian that I was making?
I just got Supercharger before the supercar came out.
We love the supercar. Love the supercar!
Yeah, V8 before the Honda came out. So,
I bleed red! I pledge allegiance to the red line!
Hang on. Hey, back off there. I pledge allegiance as he's trying to fucking ram me off the track. He sees red, he needs to ram it.
Fuck the blue oval!
Yeah, I did. I called. I kept saying it all week. I go, we're going to have a suit. So, like, I said, we're going to have a safety car. And Jack says, like, no, like, I wish not. I said, you could get a genie, a magic genie, and make a wish, and that, you still won't be able to make that happen. Because Millie's
there's
bad.
A better chance of the Virgins losing their virginity than the safety car not coming out.
I feel sorry for Millie, but, like, he hasn't raced in a while.
Is that Milligan's and Prezzo that had the contact?
Mate, that was like
that's a safety car match made in heaven, actually, right there.
That was the worst spot ever as well.
That was so like dangerous.
It's like a blind corner.
Is everyone on hards at the front?
What was Prezzo's old name? The Stone Tower?
Yeah, Stone
Bring
Tower.
That back. Bring his old name back. No one cares about for Prezzo F1.
Alright, Mash is up in second. What? He's the only one on meds inside the top 8.
Yeah, it might actually be a
flip. So he's jumped 2 positions.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Wait, what? I've got to give you a position.
Hold on. I'll give it back to you.
Just make sure whoever's behind you. Yeah. Just make sure whoever's behind you doesn't fucking try to take advantage of it.
It was his teammate. I'd be very weird if. Thanks.
You'll be good.
Whoa, pile up.
What? How's there a pile-up? Safety car.
Right, well, it nearly became one.
They'll catch it, it's slapper.
Yeah.
Well, now I've definitely got enough fuel.
I've only gone up 0.25 since the start.
I've gone up 0.7.
I can see how Venti ran out of fuel very easily.
I'm on 2.5 laps now.
On 2.2.
On 1.8.
It will come back down once we start going back to race pace, though. Like, it will start to average out.
It's going to keep averaging up.
Ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. The rears don't want to get fucking hot,
The hards have no tyre safety temperature.
You got to be careful on the banking on the restart.
Yeah.
You'll have way less grip than you actually do.
I'm
gonna
rev up the rear.
You can't, mate.
Yeah, I've only got 77 on my rears.
I've got 76.
I have 78.
Fucking Prince is really taking this.
We must be going now, surely.
Yeah. Worried about the rears?
You lifted Kami, little bitch.
Of course I'd love to.
Oh, the rear wants to slide.
Everybody loves DRS because race of the boat.
Yep.
Are you on medium grease?
The top 10 yep. Now. Keep it up.
What the fuck are you doing?
I started, Mads.
And? You have to pick up the pace.
Oh no, I'm good now. Don't worry. Well, there's been an incident. There's been an incident. I'm up in
Thank
seven.
You.
Yeah, thanks for that. How's that not a VSC?
Jules just drove straight into it.
Safe
That's
car,
gonna be a
CE. Safe car,
That's
safe
car. Car surely.
Nah,
no,
it's...
it doesn't come out the same lap.
Fuck.
That goes
Fuck,
in.
That was lucky.
Goodbye, DRS at La Mau.
Fucking drifted in, fucking oath. I feel like they're dropping off now. Missing the final corner apex, hey?
I keep hitting it too early, but like, because of the same reason.
Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on.
Did you say pick the speed
DRS
up, boys?
DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled.
Tab is lagging.
In the high line.
Still didn't gain on you because cars are dog shit. You're insane on the straight, so you're in a low D. Low
yes.
D
I don't have a low D, I have a big D.
I know you have a big D.
Mash is holding up the pack.
Grace told me. She's right in front of
me. Before you even know me, knew me.
She told me, like, on our first date, that karma dude has a massive schlong.
Trying to concentrate here, boys.
Oh, you know what? Go to a different party.
I'm kidding.
Thank you. Stop trying to break the slipstream, you slob.
Me? Following Scotty.
Be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon.
Nice, Scotty.
Bro, Masha, what the fuck are you doing?
We'll catch up. Yeah, that's me,
Dad. Epic car, box.
Catch his leg, boys.
Oh, I've got a 5 second! I'm an idiot. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. That was a fantastic stop. Fuck, I've got a 5 second. Idiot. Oh. Fucking idiot, bro.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track.
It's gonna hurt me. Mashing
okay,
was so slow too.
Slow down, your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast.
Just say that.
Reduce your pace.
Oh yeah, Lads, you're welcome. We got 5 second delta glitch, so you're gonna get a 5 second undercut. You're welcome.
Right, the safety car's wait.
I just keep missing that final corner, that's what's killing me.
I'm boxing to mediums now, I'm gonna try and make them last. They won't go this long though, will they? I think, well, I'm gonna have to make a pit stop regardless. I might as well make it a fresh stop later if I have to. Then go mediums now. You just gotta take the free stuff, it's no brainer.
That mash was so slow.
Did he get damage or something? No, he would've come in if he had damage.
Right, drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're gonna risk a penalty. Slow
no, but if he had damage, he would've come in, safe car and all. Happy days. Yeah, I think you got a front wing change. Oh my god, fuck. I just got wing damage on the connector. Fuck's sake, I'm P10, now I have to stop again! And because this game is shit, you can't stay on the same tyres you're on to make a pit stop.
No.
Like, how is that not a feature? I'm sorry.
You're not letting Supercho pass you, are you, Karma?
Hey, you can have fun trying to overtake me down the straight.
Ooh.
Well, 37.32 is what I'm running, so you can have fun.
Super low down course.
Yeah, I'm really struggling through turns 3 and 4. They're my two they're my two struggles at the moment.
I reckon Mets could get home.
23 laps.
Maybe.
It's a stretch.
Fuck's sake, I just ruined my whole race.
Right, this 5-second penalty is potentially cost me a win. If everyone in front of me is on meds.
Are they?
Yeah.
And Supercharger's on meds behind me. Where's Mash? Is Mash behind me? He is too.
Now, Vengeance stayed out. Vengeance stayed out. Costa stayed out. No, Prezzo. Prezzo's pit. What? Wait, what?
Yeah, Prezzo pit because he was in the accident.
Yeah. Prezzo pit on the first safety car.
So he can make the hard. Yeah, but... Yeah, of course, yeah. But they'll definitely make the end because he's got safety, he's got laps on the safety car.
I'm just throwing away fucking 6 positions. Dumb cunt! I crashed on the fucking pit exit into the wall.
I almost did that trying to stay ahead of Ajnik coming out of the pit.
It wasn't
lane.
Even on the turn. It was like just after you get released, I just spun off the wheels.
Yeah, no, that's what happened with me. That's what I did. I fucking held it, but just.
I held it into the wall. Come on, people. Move it. I need to get to the pit lane.
You also double stacked, Scotty. That stuffed you up bad.
Sorry, 5-second penalty for my efforts.
I could have just fueled this like a normal race.
The Haas is fuck.
Has to be in this lap.
Yeah.
I lost 5 positions, but it meant I had to do one less fucking lap on these medium tyres, so, you know, I'm a winner.
Well, you're a winner in your own books, it's easy.
What the fucking hell, Jackman?
Safety car in this lap, safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
I like that P5 now.
Let us know when they go.
I see it.
Contact.
Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on.
Well, Prince is off. Oh, he's back on now.
Alright, I'll bomb him on the straight. He's gonna hit Constantine here. Maybe? He's on base.
The
ERS
usage is disgusting.
Okay, be aware the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10.
What's happening there?
We're in some firing, we're fighting each other. Yeah, so am I, bro. I don't know where the line is.
Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
Did he give you a push then? He's a bullet on the straight, by the way.
Whoa! Super churn! Fucking hell, man! Bro. I can't do anything. Thanks, bro.
What the fuck was that?
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
It looks like a virtual.
That was crazy. I had to back right off. Will just went full beans into that corner and he was like the fourth car back. I don't know what he was thinking.
Every time I'm in a good position, yeah? Every time someone just gotta do something.
A new strategy available on the MFD.
Every fucking time, man. Like, that's the story of my season, mate. Literally.
Confirmed.
I can't pit for meds. Have to go softs.
You could go soft back to hard.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah.
You'll get one more... Yeah, you'll get one more lap to pit, so you... I'm just going slow race because I need to save the time.
Nah, you're alright.
And you're going to be last anyway.
Yeah, that's okay. Fuck, I was having a great drive.
Supercharger just drove off the track into the wall. What the fuck? I don't know. I can't see.
one stop to go, just one stop left in the
Yes, he 100% hit the wall. It'd be front left. I'll tell... He's got his end plate still. It was the left side. Do it after the pit box.
I've literally, mate, the safety car keeps coming out and I have like 95% ERS every time.
Supercharge isn't pitting. I don't think he's got damage. I'd have to go back and look at that one, Urban.
Yeah.
Because I'm unsure if... He's, yeah, no, not only that, what angle he took. I don't know if he just unfortunately hit you and because you're already turning that way, you go that way.
Or if it was the angle of how he was turning in.
I'm not too sure. I have to go back and look at it.
Supercharge's not dirty at all. Like, it's just, yeah, it's just unfortunate, yeah.
So, sometimes you can have an accident.
Yeah. our last stop.
No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go.
Yeah, like, he's on the faster tyre trying to get past me. I don't want to let him pass.
Yeah.
But around here, bro, where you can defend.
Whatever. Is anyone on this party on mediums?
I'm on hards.
What's your mediums? What's the major? Amazing.
Yeah, that's what I was asking for. Mine are at 6 or 18 on the rear left.
Okay, yeah, mine are on 16 and 18.
I wasn't hards. Pushing very hard when we were green flag racing.
Oh, Scotty.
Sorry, Scotty, I'm not slowing down. Oh, apparently I am. Go, go, go. That's bullshit. You were off the track, cunt.
I don't even think it's in this lap.
Nah, Urban's coming here. It might be late. It could be late. You ready?
No?
Nah, I've seen later. That'll be good.
Half expecting for it to teleport through the pit wall.
Yeah, this game would fucking do that, eh?
Yeah, it would. Tell you what, Mash Jr.'s gonna have some fun trying to overtake me. Supercharge had the benefit of mediums. He got me at a technical part of the circuit. No worry, there's gonna the karma train's back.
I was in front of him, but then I got, like, I had to avoid it turn one. I kicked over again.
I'm very, grateful Mash saw the yellow flag as well and fucking jumped on the brakes.
He
was totally sixth.
Fucking well done, bro.
Yeah, well, it's only because people in front of me keep fucking crashing into each other and doing dumb shit. It's like last week all over again.
Yeah, Scotty, not gonna lie, I'm gonna try and pass you.
How long does soft go?
Soft's about...
Seven laps.
Seven? Yeah.
At the end, we get eight. Yeah. They'll drop off, though, at the end.
Dude, I was weaving the whole time, and I'm still cold.
I don't want to weave, because I don't want to put unnecessary wear into these. Safety car in this lap. I think lap 28, lap 27 is the first time I've pit for softs, if there is a safety car. Maybe 26, but...
Last time it goes?
Yeah.
Holding. Going.
He's gone.
Okay, clear.
Thank you.
12th, let's go. Oh, Scotty, no!
We've got a lot of spare energy. Okay, to use your overtake button.
What happened?
Tabbed went round. A rebel was sideways at turn one.
Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake.
Oh, sorry. Keep going, bro. There's still points. We can still get points.
Just don't try and push. Just finish.
Jack is making a heap of mistakes and...
I keep having to fucking back off for it. Oh, fuck off, Marcus, mate. It's a dumb place to make a move. The amount of incidents I've had to avoid and the positions I've lost from it is insane.
Keep missing that.
What the fuck is that?
DRS has been enabled. DRS is now
boxing for soft from here if there's a safety car.
could smell a pretty bad little bump on the road.
Does it taste good?
It smells like a footy dad's bumhole. A little dirty.
Does it smell like a fucking six pack of VB?
Yeah. It's nowhere to pass.
Gotta get creative.
Yeah, I do. I'm saving the RS too.
Yeah, I use like 30% to get past Jacko. And then the catch back up.
I'm also getting really poor exits out of the pond.
That's not mine.
Jacko, clear him.
Clear who?
Clear footy bender.
I was about to say, he's behind me.
Yeah.
Here comes the rocket ship.
Catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres.
He was like half second behind, and just demolished it.
Yeah, I'm not very good at this track, so I'm just trying to keep it on the track. I'm not really trying to fight anyone.
No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good.
Ooh. I'm gonna pass you main track cover.
Super
chair. Super chair.
Okay, clear.
How are the meds feeling?
Fine.
Daisy, I got higher wings.
That was a bit of a bomb, sorry.
Well,
broke a bit late.
Don't compromise me here.
Oh, that could have been bad.
It was like, who defended that? Pretty easy.
I turned my ARS halfway, like a third of the way down the straight off.
Should have left it on.
And I would have had done left. Wiggle, wiggle.
Oh, it's just a shit tire.
Yeah, it has no grip.
It's so understeery.
I didn't have that crash earlier on, I could have been driving the leaders.
The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done.
Get off the button, you dog.
Man, you have more wing than me.
Why are you going faster than me down a fucking straight?
Gotta use the button out of the exit. You caught me, alright?
I just got no grip to put the power down out of corners.
Trying to go with DP.
I didn't get it. Jacko did though.
Mark, shut the fuck up. Shut up, Mark. And my medium's just in the granny phase.
Broke Jacko. Alright. Okay. We're in a good spot, Deez. I broke the cars behind as well.
I'm just trying to get up toward the rear of the pack ahead in case there's any penalties later on.
Yeah, I've been held up here.
Fresh mediums are so much better than.
Those mediums still got more grip than these hards, I think.
Yeah, I'm just noticing in this.
Whoa! Oh, bro, you just gave me wing damage!
Good job!
Bro, are you serious?
Green flag.
Are we kidding?
No!
Lap 33!
High amount of debris on the track, be careful.
Get pen for that.
What? It's in next lap though. It's two laps.
Well, I've got a box for a broken wing, so yeah, great. Right.
Yeah,
fucking hell, man.
Mash, why are you staying out, bro?
Thank you, Mash.
That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting.
Get in front of Prezzo. Get in front of him. Yes!
Yeah, he's
yes!
You'll be able to push sooner once he's scrubbed.
I want to pass Prezzo, but it's also
come
like.
In this lap, it should,
I? Yeah,
yeah, it's coming in the back.
Oh, bro, put my mediums on! Oh my god! What's the fucking point?
Where's the safety car key?
It's DRS on.
Safety car in this lap. Safety
what are your
car
mediums
in this
at,
lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line.
Go! I need to go.
We're not going to have any ERS because we're not going to get to gain it.
Gone.
flag. Green flag, we're racing again. Let's go. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 6.4 seconds.
Prezzo, you fucking idiot. Fucking idiot, mate.
Cool, that gives me fucking no chance of catching anyone ahead.
You can't go for a fucking around the outside move there, mate. I don't give a fuck who you are.
Another fucking instant dodge.
Gap to the car in front is 6.9 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. The car ahead has...
What a fucking idiot, man.
...downforce to keep pushing. Time last lap was a 1:19.8.
He's got front wing damage, apparently, so...
I've also got front wing damage.
Final lap of the race.
Damn damage.
At the moment, the car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap.
Sorry, Papa.
No, I have no speed. Oh. Front wing. I'm really slow.
Fucking hell, I dropped this. Fucking...
What is he fucking thinking? What is he thinking? He's a fucking idiot, man. Sorry, Urban, for fucking... I couldn't... physically couldn't go faster.
That's okay, bro. It's not your fault.
Oh, my...
Fucking hell, bro. I'm so sick of fucking getting my race wrong. Like, it's... It becomes a bit taxing after a while, bro. Fucking hell.
I gotta go see if that was my fault. I don't think it was. I think he just turned into me. I ran out of room. Who the fuck caused a safety car for the last fucking lap? Who was that? He was in such a good spot. It's fucking you and Footy Bender, Urban. It's Footy Bender spinning.
Right, he's fucking running from like the he lost his rear and like in his ass.
Fucking tier 2 driver caused the fucking... He even hit me down the straight as well. Twice. And then turn. Yeah, nah, he's fucking. Dude. Yeah, he's just completely turned into me. Fucking idiot. I got vision of your one as well, Urban, if you wanted it.
Yeah, bro, you can send it to me, man. Again, couldn't get a top 10. Again. Fucking hell, bro.
Where'd you finish?
I finished 11th. Oh, bro, I was...
Nah, you'll get a penalty because of Prezzo. He definitely 100% turned into me before the corner.
I passed Prezzo. I got Prezzo. Jump Palmer. So I'll go... not Palmer, I'll jump Supercher. Bro, like, it, look where it put me. Like, I'm not in range of anyone in penalties again. 11 seconds out. 11 and a half seconds out. So I can't take advantage of anyone getting a pen. Fucking joke, bro.